Alright, testing out some new stuff with how I record things with the program. And we're gonna have us a continuation of where we left off. We're heading that way. But also, this big daddy just kind of popped up out of nowhere in our way. So we're gonna watch him for a moment, see if he brings out another little sister. I don't think there should be another one. Oh, hi. But we'll check him out just in case. Besides, if I can get between him and one of the crazies will piss him off and he can kill them. I'd say it's actually running quite smooth at the moment. Going, big guy. Yep, you're almost there. Let's see. Nope, I'm not seeing a little sister, so I assume that there are no more on this level. I got three of them, and I was told there's only three, and actually. Yep, okay. The workshops. Going in here, and we're going to have a little look around. Whoop. Hop and a jump and a skip. Here, so we'll check back here quickly before we go anywhere else. Just let me get to the goddamn machine and stop being in my way. Pardon me. Oh, no, wait, wrong way. Now you keep going that way, I'm going this way. Come along. Just out of it. Baby. Yeah, let's do this manually. And away it goes. Very nice. Oh. showed your moves. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna have to go down there. Check the lock here. Oh, hey, some cash. That way. Okay, not getting lucky. So, boom. 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 Bienvenido al amorito. Liquid nitrogen. Okay. We can put some more of that. Incendiary arrows, yes please. Steel tip bolts, yes. Yes. I accidentally ordered some trap bolts, dang it. Got it, okay. Found on him. Okay. Thank you. game, don't be doing that. Here we go. Alright. Healing station working just for us now. Hiya. Life seems incomplete. Find a diary that explains how to complete it. New combat tonic. Damage research. Get more bang for your research buck. With damage research, carry your analysis further than you ever thought possible. Increased damage bonuses gained from research. Necessary parts, there are in my... Oh, yeah, okay, so those blue things we've been seeing sitting around are for this. Find two quarter cans. A biconic gel. Find one nitroglycerin charge. And... find four R34 wire clusters. Oh, the suits worn by the Big Daddies. Oh my. Well, I've taken down a few Big Daddies around the area, so... I wish there was a way you could repair these poor things. Ah, here we go. There's one of them. Okay, yeah, we walked in through here. Okay, I got all the iconic gel. Tried to spook me and ended up with feeling you getting murdered. What can I get from here? Combat tonic slot. Much damage from cold. All right. Never even knew that the safe was there. Interesting. Okay. I don't want to have to fight a big daddy if I don't have to. Let's have a look, see. Killed me, then I knocked him into the blades of the giant fan behind him anyway. I don't even. Yeah. Actually, that'd be the best area to actually trick a big daddy into walking into while it's angry. That's some expensive stuff. Okay. Actually, yeah, what's that one thing I'm supposed to find? Wires. I should charge you, so he's keeping it locked up in his office. His offices, possibly in there, maybe. So yeah, let's follow it. Might be killing you in a couple minutes too. See this. Happened to think of it as I was walking to turn that stuff in. And actually, sadly, I have to cancel for right now, and I'm going to pause right away because it is time. I'm actually almost 10 minutes over. So, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And we'll be continuing to try and set this up so we can finally end this next time. So stay tuned. And thank you all for watching. See you all then.